Alright guys, if you want to use these dynamic sparkly looking background things from your home screen, press the customize button on your controller, head across to my background, and then head down to dynamic backgrounds down the bottom there, and then you can cycle across and choose between all the different fun looking sparkly looking backgrounds here,